Minimum tools needed: one Phillips screwdriver, one 10mm spanner, preferably ratchet, one 10mm spanner, ring and open-ended. To assemble the thing, the two U-bends are the same width. Go the long one, the long angled end, and the short one with the acute angled end, and the short one at the short angled end. Start assembling the two rails. If you have a spare screwdriver or small screwdriver instead of the bolt screwdriver, just screwdriver, like the second hole, another screwdriver, then assemble the short end on the less angled end. Spare screwdriver, it's easier to do this way, or you can use the bolts. Then you fit the two side rails, which match the angles, so they need to be in the same place. Those done that, so lining up, you could do that with the bolts just the same. And now you just get the long bolts, four off, and you replace your screwdrivers, or you could use these originally to you just have to wiggle it about a bit. Two of the next longest bolts. Turn it up the other way. Still able to tighten everything up. Yep. So the axle with the flat plate at the back towards the back of the wheelbarrow. First bolt in upwards. Sometimes if these are a bit tight or can't quite go, you can lever about the screwdriver in the hole. Generally, you just squeeze this together with your hand. The spring washer should be between the nut and the washer. all of those fixed to the frame, the whole frame done, basically, ready to put the axle in and the two support, what do you call those, plastic supports. For the main tray. So those are. Using the four little bolts, nuts and bolts. Faces in which you'll see it when it's up the other way, so it supports on this edge here when the things hold held together. Bolt upwards for ease of assembly. So that's all together like that, bolts downwards so they don't rub on the bottom, so the cheese heads on the top so they don't rub on the bottom of the plastic bin. Right, axle. So at this point you could tighten all of these up, but I'm not going to tighten them up now because I'm just showing the assembly. Tighten these now, there'd be no reason why you can tighten all of these up now. Wheels fit onto the axle, so the axle goes in like that. Wheels fit on the axle, always make sure the valve is on the outside so you can pump the tire if you need one. So over this side. Washer, split pin, same on the other side. Tighten up all the nuts and bolts. Basically, then you put it on the ground. Okay, so, assuming you've tightened all those up and they're all in place, you could leave the green wedges until last, until the tray's in, or you can put them in now and make it a bit tighter. But just basically locate the front slot. Lip, whatever, underneath this rail here, and then you'll see Here it doesn't quite fit, so you just put it down like that and it clanks into place, and that is your wheelbarrow finish. I haven't tightened up all the nuts, but tighten everything up, ready to go to work.